the Colonial Rebel.
Hulle sê daar's geen plek in die heelal wat jy ver genoeg kan terugstaan. Die storie kan vertel en met die vertel kan sê, hier is die waarheid.
I swore no allegiance to your queen.
Dawid's story starts in Maltino in the Cape, in the colony. He realized that being in the colony wasn't going to help. The British were never going to accept him as a Boer. So he left and headed into Natal. His purpose was to go and join up with the commando of General Mayor. He found the commando and he joined up with them. And on the 20th of October, 1899, they headed to the hills of Talana, where the Battle of Talana took place. Luckily it was a fragmentation of a round that skimmed across his hand.
Kom julle kakies, ek wil julle hee, kom.
Unfortunately, Dawid took a bayonet to the leg and was taken prisoner by the British. Luckily, they did not figure out he was a Cape Rebel, otherwise it would have been a firing squad. He was shipped off to St. Helena concentration camp with a whole lot of other Boers, and he stayed there for the rest of the war. Finally, in Vereniging, a treaty was signed between the English and the Boers, and the war was over. Dawid returned to South Africa and headed to Kimberley in search of work. He thinks back to the days of the commando and remembers that shot to his hand.
Wat ons nooit vergeet.
Ons sal te oorleef.